Kelly.
Hey, what's up, Mark?
Come on in.
Oh, yeah.
One run, one hit, zero errors, and one left on base as we head to the bottom of the fourth inning. Zero runs, one hit, zero errors, and two left on for the Bears. NJIT wins the first game, 7-2. With the Highlanders 7-2 win, senior Ian Bentley records his 20th career win, becoming NJIT's program leader in Division I. Congratulations, Ian. Game 2 will start in approximately half an hour.
That was nice.